Good morning, my dear children. Take out your conversation copy. Okay? Take out your conversation copy. Today we'll learn about days. D-A-Y-S, days. Okay? So let's start. Number one. How many days are there in a week? Name them. So how many days are there in a week? The answer, there are 7 days in a week. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days. How many days? 7 days. There are 7 days in a week. Name them. So now you have to write the name of those 7 days. So they are. So I will write. Please look carefully, okay, how to write, because you all have to do writing in cursive handwriting, okay? So they are. Now we'll write down the name of the days. Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Sunday. Next is Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. Next is Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. W E D N E S D A Y. Wednesday. Now next is T H U R S D A Y. Thursday. F R I D A Y. Friday. Now last is Saturday. S A T U R D A Y. Saturday. Okay, so we'll read it again now. How many days are there in a week? Name them. So the answer is, there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. They are Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Wednesday. W E D N E S D A Y. Wednesday. Thursday. T H U R S D A Y. Thursday. Friday. F R I D A Y. Friday. Saturday. S A T U R D A Y. Saturday. So again, we'll repeat it. They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay? So how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Name them. So they are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay, so only this much for today. You will write down this question and answer in your conversation copy. Okay, I'll send the PDF note and please try to learn it. Okay, please learn it at your home. And also try writing in this way. Okay, try to write in cursive handwriting. So this much for today. Thank you.